My name's Sarah Wallwork and I'm a fourth year physiotherapy student at the University of South Australia. I'm currently doing my honours year and my study is called the Neck Laterality Study. We got people from all around the world to log on and then they went through a set of images and had to identify them as left and right. And it sounds like a bit of a game, but it's actually quite a lot harder than you think. Well, from the study we found out how long a normal response is. So it takes about 1.5 seconds approximately, and people are generally about 90% accurate. But for the most part of our study, we actually excluded people who had current neck pain, and then we'll compare the people with current neck pain to the people without and see if there's a difference there. Previous studies that have looked at the hand, they've now gone into looking at something called graded motor imagery, which is some form of treatment that sort of trains the brain, I guess you could say. And I guess in the future, maybe if we find a difference with people with pain or without, I guess maybe we'll see if we can apply the same sorts of things there. So you follow your project all the way through and you write up a thesis, give a presentation, and then hopefully at the end of it you can send something to get published. With honours there's not a lot of contact hours, so there's a lot of self-motivation. Supervisor basically is there to help you with any problems that you have with your project. They obviously are specialists in the area, so they've got a lot of background knowledge and they guide you through it. And my supervisors have been great, they've been really helpful with everything. Well, I was fortunate enough to go over to Nottingham in England to present the findings of my honours work.
Looking at laterality, recognising a limb as being a left or right, so whether that's a hand or a foot, it requires an intact body schema for that limb. But what we're looking at now is, well, what about the spine? You don't have a left or right spine, so we're thinking about movement instead.
The conference was called the Neurodynamics and the Neuromatrix Conference and it was fabulous. I got to meet lots of specialists in the area, met lots of great people from the NOI team. A couple of people had a few questions about it, so they came up and spoke to me about it, which was good. And I knew all the answers to their questions, which was handy. Well, I have 2.5 months left until my thesis is due. So I'm currently sitting down, plugging away at that, which is good. And it's not too bad because I actually really enjoy this subject. If possible, try and submit our article to a journal for publication. So I guess ultimately, at the end of the day, that's, you know, the good thing about your honours project is you're actually making a difference out there. You're getting something out into the real world. I guess when I finish, I'd like to get some clinical experience because I think that's really important, and that's why I did physio. That's what I wanted to do. But I've actually really enjoyed my honours degree, and I would consider possibly doing postgraduate studies. But I think the data that we collected from my study has got so much more potential, and I've only really touched the surface of it. So I guess there's also potential to continue with what I've been doing.